As I wrote here, this training will not make you a doctor. It will just give you information to help if you can. I know some people try afraid of blood. So if they see blood, they run away or they start vomiting. Some people, it's okay for them. Anyway, this is the basic first aid we take. We spend 6 hours, as I told you, and I will try to give it to you within 1 hour or less. First of all, you know, what is this?
First aid.
Yeah. After the training, I asked for to provide first aid in each department. In fact, they give me only 6 pieces. Okay.
I have some.